this one, we'll call it. We're running accomplished. You wanted it to end like this. No, never this. Armies had come cheap. You killed much of mine, so I had to replace the rings. Not to worry, their flesh is not long for this one. I should leave you ready. The butchery ends here. Release her, now. You are washed in blood, yet you call me a butcher. Death means nothing to you as long as it brings you closer to your goal. Yours is a cruel death. Still received the massacre at Balma Musa for what it was. Again, that wasn't me. Any more me, Octeon. Who will you choose? Butcher of Goliath, your face is the great Galgastani who burned this village to the ground. Revenge Vask's dead? Start with him. Or do this butcher suffer? That's no choice at all. I'll kill the both of you. I will add your life to my collection. So, objective, kill Ramos. Oh boy. So, let's make a beeline for the boss then, shall we? Boss fight music. Actually, our crossbow that's effective against this Balder one. Actually, this might actually be somewhat useful here. Record, I like. Here's the thing also, you can recruit Orkivia if you have the lawful path, but But the lawful path is the one where you took part in the Goliath massacre. So, if it makes no sense to me, if she objects to, you know, genocide, it makes sense for her to be okay with joining the forces of the person who also isn't okay with genocide. That's just... obstacles out of her way so we can move the troops. There. Oh, you bunched up just for me? You shouldn't have. I got to use exorcism too. Fine.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.